embracing life through various dance and movement forms, with Shoma Giri of Baguihatti Nritya Mandir, who is an exponent of Bharatanatyam, a contemporary dancer, a Kalaripayattu expert, and a theatre performer. Shoma entered the field of dance beginning with Kathak. She later moved on to working with Dancers Guild under the mentorship of Dr. Monjusri Chaki Sarkar and Ranjabuti Sarkar. Shoma holds Master's degree and MPhil degree from Rabindra Bharati University, majoring in Bharatanatyam under Guru Khogendranath Barmon. She also had a good fortune of having Ambali Praharaj as her guru. In 1990, Shoma started her journey with theatre. She is an ambitious contemporary dancer and set up her own organization named Baguihatti Nritya Mandir in the year 2006. Baguihatti Nritya Mandir is a contemporary dance company producing dance performances of different scales, from theatre performance to large-scale site-specific events, multimedia projects, and a wide range of accessible participatory residencies and workshops. Shoma also has been working on the Kerala art form, Kalaripayattu. She formed the all-women Kalaripayattu dance troupe with the collaboration of Guru Ajit Kumar in MMC Kalari in Kerala. Shoma's contribution has been highly appreciated by the tribal dancers during the workshop at a school of Chargram, Jungle Mahal and Ashoknagar. Shoma has also given her best performance as usual in the production Beyond Border, directed by eminent theatre director Ramanjit Kaur. On 26 September 2021, Sunday, 8 PM onwards, in Takes and Talks on the Cinema for a Cause Facebook page, we have Embracing Life Through Various Dance and Movement Forms, Shoma Giri. Takes and Talks.